Can a student get a loan, a student loan, to complete his studies? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As I mentioned earlier, in order to do something good, the fundamentals of that project has to be a halal way, not something a haram way. For an example, if some student is going to the university and he doesn't have enough income to get the studies from the university with the regular money they have, and they can get student loan and they can continue with the studies. Now again, the student money they are getting, let's say for an example, the tuition fees of the one course is $1,000 and the interest will be charged onto them. That becomes like maybe 1100 item, or 1200 or 1300, whatever the bank is charging them the interest. So basically giving them a facility of a 1000 plus they add a charge on that, like $100, $200, $300 on the top of that, and the student has to pay. They will be under a debit. So starting studies of from the interest base, it's haram. So let's understand something. We are doing something good as a Muslim, but we have to understand something. The basic fundamentals of the project, that we are doing something, a good thing. We are starting from the haram way. Either it could be starting a masjid, or it could be starting of a school or any business, or it could be anything that involves the haram money. The whole project becomes haram because you started something for the sake of Allah. Because these people fail to realize something. The Quran strictly mentioned that any type of riba is totally it's forbidden, and someone who is involved into the riba, they basically is like a waging a war against Allah and waging a war against the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So now many scholars say that it is allowed to give the riba, but it's not allowed to take the riba. But this is something like, for example, if someone is drinking an alcohol and someone is drinking, he's getting sin. But what about the person who is handling the bottle of an alcohol to a person to drink? Is it allowed to do that? This is the thing so many scholars does not understand. So they're just justifying the public by the saying that it is allowed to give the riba, but it's not allowed to take the riba because it's haram to eat riba money. This is something same like saying that if somebody is drinking alcohol, you are helping someone to drink an alcohol, and you're just giving a bottle because you're not drinking by yourself, but you're giving someone to drink in. So everyone, because according to the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said anybody involved into doing something evil and what is forbidden, everybody falls into the same category. So getting a student loan, this is not permissible, that involves a riba, unless somebody can just give the money, lend the money, and do not take the interest, that is permissible. But if any loan, either it's a home loan, business loan, or anything that involves riba, that the risk is haram, and the business is haram, and the base of the building is totally set up on something which is haram. So how can the building can stand? It's nothing can be accepted by Allah. It has to be something the proper way according to the Sharia. It has to be according to the in the compliance with the Sharia, that is accepted. But getting a business student loan, starting studies, and getting a PhD degree, getting a master's degree, whatever, it's not permissible.